A University of Memphis student says she is moving off campus and back home after being carjacked Sunday night across the street from her dormitory.
Staying that like that for the rest of the semester, surrounding myself with my loved ones, and it's definitely helped.
The 19-year-old, who does not want to be identified, says she was getting out of her car in this parking lot in Patterson when she was ambushed by four young men who put a gun to her head and told her to give them everything she had on her.
I guess I was going too slow because they hit me in the back of the head with a gun, the guy in the maroon hoodie. And then they made me get on my knees, and they told me, like, if you scream, we'll shoot. If you run, we'll shoot.
The guy in the maroon hoodie and two others were caught on cameras at a nearby fraternity house when they returned to the exact same spot the next day. One of the fraternity brothers says it appears they were breaking into cars and police were looking for them.
One of them comes out on the front porch, and there's three guys running across the porch like Cooper Cup, and it was pretty scary for one of our guys.
Police found the victim's stolen Camry on Patton in South Memphis a day later. She's still waiting to get her car back and says she no longer feels safe.
I shouldn't have to worry about this at my age. I shouldn't have to worry about getting a degree, getting good grades. I have to worry about whether or not I'm going to be jumped again.
Police say when they found the stolen vehicle, they saw several young people between the ages of 10 and 16 get out of the vehicle. If you recognize the individuals in that surveillance video, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers at number 901-528-CASH. In downtown Memphis, Melissa Moon, WREG, News Channel 3.